Tonight in 7 News, tear gas and ammunition flown onto Christmas Island. A Perth bikie leader shot as gang tensions grow. Prince William wins over the Queensland crowds. Daniel Kerr's comeback, his first game in nearly